Hi. Hi, lovelies. So this is definitely a different feel from what y'all are used to seeing. So I know someone requested a show off on my palettes, but the video they commented on requesting that, you know, that was actually most of the palettes I actually have, but I would actually take that request to a new level and just show you what all makeup I actually have. Normally I would go through once a year and go through my makeup and see what's good and what's not, and I usually do a video showing that off. So I've did that for the past 2-3 years now. But I got all of my makeup in this drawer down here, which you probably cannot see. And I'm actually blocking it. Take you off. Right there. Yes. Oh, I got out of the drawer. So I'll figure out a way to set up, do multiple clips, and edit. Alright, we'll start off with this box. I actually got this box from another Avon rep. And that was about over 10 years ago. And I think this was originally used for nail polish. But this is what some of my makeup is in it. I actually forgot about this one. I have that eyeshadow and this eyeshadow in it. And I actually put this one in here since the only reason I use it is for the mirror. It's like my other stuff has got mirrors. And I've had these forever. Got a lot of like eyelash related stuff. Like a lot. And only used this one a couple of times. It is a Blackheart Galaxy eyeshadow. I actually did a review on this one. And this is a piece up into my curler. I'll just leave it in here. Yeah, I've got a lot of these powdered eyeshadows. that I had a tendency to give, and Rite Aid was across the street from where I work. And this blue one is not even open. Not even open this blue one. It's called Blue Moon, and it does look really pretty. And this spot is so pretty. And really shimmery. Open it and glitter just basically melt everywhere. And then I got like a bronzy red looking color. I got like a green color. This one's called Peekaboo, and I've not even opened that one either. Because at the time of that, when I got this, I wanted to get like every single color. And sadly I didn't. I got that pretty color. If you're interested in seeing what these look like, I can do a review. But I don't even know if they still sell these or not. Because all the Rite Aids that I know are around here, they don't exist anymore. So, I don't know where there's a Rite Aid at anymore. Because Walgreens took the ones over here. And this is just makeup glitter. I really don't use it, as you can see here. It still looks good because I don't think glitter ever expires. It's just eyeshadow. There's a pink and a purple. Then I have a powdered blush. I'll keep it in my bag because I know the powder will come out. Then I have a different shade of pink. It's like a shimmer to it. Obviously, I end up getting like the shimmery stuff for some reason. Then I got this eyeshadow. Summer's. It's like a pinkish red. It doesn't have a name, but it is CoverGirl. And of course, you can see me. This is one of my most popular ASMR videos. Shimmer Dust from LA Colors. I've had this forever. And as much as I used it, that's how much is in there. Like there's still quite a bit. I've even used it as plain ash shadow before. And I've had this for a good while. It just gives your skin kind of a shimmer, which I don't think it'll show up on camera. And the lid doesn't want to stay on. And then I've got this little eyeshadow right here. Then I have this eyeshadow from LA Colors. It's basically just a black shimmery eyeshadow, and I still got quite a bit of it too. And these are just eyeliners and bronzers. Yeah, this is just a eyeliner. I did a review on this too. I think this is more like a eyeliner brush tactile. Another eyeliner. Like a holographic stick. And this is the bronzer stick. I got that at Five Below for like $5. So I more or less got it to do like a review. But I've got a couple of uses of them, I think. Alright, let's organize this a little bit. Because it definitely needs it. I've got so much random stuff here, and it definitely needs to be wiped down. Not sure how I feel organize this, but we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. But like I said, if you would like to see the colors of these, let me know in the comments below. I will be more than happy. I have much more to stick in here. I've got these. That works. I'll be back in the next clip. Alright, well this bag is mostly like foundation blush related stuff. But one of you lovely subscribers sent me this and I absolutely love it and it feels so awesome. And right now I'm kind of got a lot of makeup sponges in it, and I just had no idea where to put them. because they were in these plastic bags. They're just starting to shred. And I had a hard time keeping them in, so I was like, well, this little bag will hold them. I got this stitch bag from Hot Topic. It came in a set of three. I actually have one of the small ones in my pocketbook just to carry little simple stuff. But I'm gonna take everything out. That way I can show you what I got. Of course, this needs to be cleaned again. For some reason, I thought I had more in here. Unless I still get in my other bag, which is okay. Alrighty, so this would be the first one. This is kind of a, I guess, another palette. But it's kind of like a bronzing. Got like the highlights, corrector. I guess this could be blush or something. So it's pink. And my son's kind of like a highlight or bronzing. And this one being the darkest. As you can see, I used maybe all of them but two. I didn't use this one or that one, so I'm not like too crazy about this one. Maybe because I feel like the sap is a little too thick for my liking. I don't know. But I did get this off of Amazon. Had it for a good while now, and then I've got three of these in three different shades, and so far the creamy beige fits me good right now. I just got three of these, so more or less figure out which one would be great for Wayne at the time that I got him, because he was cosplaying as a girl at the time. Because we both like to like dress up and cosplay and Halloween-y stuff. I've dressed up as Jack several times. I think this Halloween I want to dress up as Sally if I can. And I have this. It is in a, it's in a light color. Light beige. Then this one is a bit darker, it's more like a cream beige. This one does have a expiration date. It expires this year. This one's probably a little too dark for me. But I still got it. contouring and contour palette. And this one's kind of more like a illuminating palette. It's got a couple of shinies in it. This one's more like a bronzer. It's got kind of a bit of a shine to it, but once I wrap it on my skin, you can't really see it, so I'm not see how it looks as a highliner. And I got matte paste powder. This one's Hot Topic. I think I got it more or less for this matte face paint from Manic Panic. It's a goth matte. I also like the fact that it's got a cute skeleton at the front. And I have this little palette corrector from Wet n Wild. You know, once I start going through these and actually reading them, I didn't realize all these smaller ones were palettes too. And of course I got this Avon True Color. It is like a bronze and highlighter. And of course sponge. I got this rainbow highlighter from Wet n Wild. I ain't real crazy over it. And I absolutely love this. I love the feel and the smell. I'll be back with the next clip. Alright, so I'm back with this bag. And it's definitely seen this bag a lot, and it's definitely getting its use. So, there's nothing in this bag, in this pocket. I do got, I can get it, a little brush here, which probably needs to be cleaned. I should have cleaned it after I brushed it. It's for my eyeliner gel or whatever it is. Pretty sure it's in here. But I got so this is a letter. It's got like a little smudging thing at the end. But I don't know if this comes out or not, because I moved this, nothing comes out, and it's is 0.33 ounces. So I'm assuming it doesn't. And I do have a lipstick liner. And it is 0.4 ounces. But this is a pencil. I'm not sure where I got this from. And then this one says it's a 0.1 ounce, but it comes out, but this is a slip liner, but it comes unclear. In there, in case I do need them. The only thing I have on this other side is just brushes I mostly use. Get into the main thing. I'm not really good at keeping this in the camera. I'll just take everything out. Is what I have in here, which is probably have a good idea anyway. I think it's empty. Let's see here. I have mascara up here somewhere. And I can just put it in there. Okay. Go ahead and show you inside. This is just mostly aligners in my coupon pocket. Okay. Take all of that out. This right here. Alright. I think I'll probably put this one in a small pocket up here, since I'm always having a hard time finding this. It is a eyeshadow primer. Which that looks a little too big there. But never mind then. But I do want to start off with putting my mascaras up. Got these two mascaras from Avon. One's purple and one's blue. So I'm going to go ahead and put these in the side pockets. They are matted eyeshadows. One's a purple shade, one's like a black, gray, white. They're matted. Let's see here. Got these for a good while. Got these at the dollar store. They're from LA Colors, Jumbo, a pencil. This one is like a lash conditioner and primer. I know some mascaras are good, but they get crusty after a while. This is actually really good for that. And here is my eyelash curler. Let's see here. I've got all kinds of mascaras, but this one is basically a purple eyeshadow. It's a glimmer shadow. Here is the new mascara I've got. I already did a review one. And then I have another CoverGirl, which is their Starburst collection. Kind of did a couple of years ago. I kind of wish I had the money to get them all at the time. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Miss Manga. And then I have Avon's True Color Love, which is a pretty colored mascaras. And then I have this one I've used quite a bit, so I'm sure it's getting close to being out. Alright, so got this from Avon, from my Avon True Color collection. It's Dazzle Drops. Kind of use this more as a bronzer. Of course, I got there. Got some makeup setting spray, which I hardly use, so I don't even know why I got it. Then I have these from Avon True Color. So one's kind of like a crushed berry, and then the other one is kind of like a blushing nude. And of course, I got some lip glosses. This is just kind of like setting powder, flawless loose powder, translucent. I'm gonna have this eyeliner. So the little brush I showed you at the beginning of this clip, it went to this Maybelline eyeliner. Got some lip gloss right here. I got some Silver, which I've used this as primer before. I can find a slot to stick it in. So I've got these little eyeshadow things. And I got the black one. I actually have another black one like this for sale on eBay. And I've actually used this quite a bit. You can see the dent. And this one is deep red eyeshadow. And I absolutely love this blush here. It is Maybelline's Dream Bounty Blush. I just love the feel of the cream. It's like a silky cream. I guess it's all eyeshadow right here. Got like a purple set. Like a brown one, which I've used in the videos a couple of times. And then this pretty blue set. And I've had this one here for quite a while. It's a kind of a marble last baked eyeshadow. You can use wet to intensify or dry for a softer look. Now, I've not really used this one yet. Let's see if I can get it open. There it goes. I'm going to open the camera. But it's got a marble look to it. It's got like the shiver for a like shine black. And this is just one of those other ones I've used quite a bit. I do got the purple in the set. And got these browns. Pretty pounds. Probably tell by the packaging this eyeshadow's a bit old. Of course, this bronzing, which I like to use. So this is a bit packed now. See if I can get it shut. that I had this eyeshadow, which I hardly used. I'll just set it in here. Right. Be back in it. Okay, so this is my other stitch bag, and I mostly got my lipsticks and lip glosses in here. So, this is just okay. So, the glosses I got in my hand are from the same packet, and it's called Apple Bottoms. Kind of reminds me of the old song, Apple Bottom Jeans. Yeah, that one. So I got this white lip gloss from Katy Perry. I do love the packaging on it. It's got a little cat head. But where the light's reflecting on, it's not picking up really well. I've got this purple. Both starts with the pink. But I do like this purple. So I've got three different colors from this brand, Truly Matted. I've got a purple, black, and a blue. I do love the blue. A really pretty color. I do like these lipsticks. It's got a pretty little heart-shaped tip. The only downside I don't like about the cap is it's kind of a cardboard. But I can understand the fact of it, since there be kind of more eco-friendly, maybe. But other than that, I don't know. But I got this pretty red one. It's our shape till you get to the bottom. Now, I tell people I'm not big on lipsticks, but I, for some reason, end up collecting a lot. I was actually debating on whether to keep this one or not, since it's not really type of color. It's like a really light but bright pink. I just don't see myself using that one. And I have a couple. All these lipsticks. These three kind of like the same color. They're really not. Actually, this has got a clear top. And the other two don't. But they're not the same. One's more of a red and one's more of a purple. But I do like this red. It's like a vampire red. Of course, they got the little Yvonne logo on it. Then these four are late. Oopsie. But they're really light colored. I'm more likely to go for those if I do my lipstick. And I do love this dark vampire red. I think that one was the vamp. And then I have this red one forever. I think I mostly used it for like bruising looks. Oh, that's okay though. Pretty sure I did a bruising makeup a while back. And I have another purple lipstick. And then got two of these colors. For sure, when I first saw Never Evil, and they gave me this lipstick. And then on the road, I actually brought this one. But I do like the smell of them. So the rest of these are just basically ones I can't really stick in my makeup bags. These are mostly my makeup palettes. So, because I have Pirates of the Caribbean. A1. And a Little Pony palette. Which looks like this. And of course my battery is saying it's gonna die. So I figured it would last longer than this, but I guess not. So I better change it. Okay, so I'm back with a happy battery. And this is another makeup palette. It's Pastel Dreams. It's all unicorn. Because I really love my unicorns. So I got Unicorn Glow, which is really pretty highlight. And then the contour sculpting palette. Well, we see that base up is kind of made up of foamy. But I do love the steps they give you, and of course, magnets. And space out. This is supposed to glow in the dark. And then I got my Owana palette. I do love Mira. So I got these two eyelashes. This rainbow one's kind of like a holographic string paper thingy. Not sure what to call it. And of course these samples of this. And I have this Paradise makeup face and body makeup. And I have to do an ASMR with this soon. I did a couple videos with this one. But it needs to be cleaned. And it does have the colors on the back. I would love to have more of these colors. But this is good for 3 months after opening. If you didn't know, they got a little, most makeups have this little symbol here. And it should have like a 6 to whatever month. Then the M is for the month. So this is good for 3 months after opening. I haven't even had it that much. So it's good for like over 2.5 years maybe? Then I got this palette, which is from Amuse. My Nightmare Before Christmas Sibling It To Be makeup palette. I love the coffin. I love the mirror. It's got a little saying on the mirror that's from the movie. And I really love the pattern of the box. Now, I did create a playlist involving a lot of these palettes. So it should be on my main channel if you are interested in checking these out. And thank you so much for watching this video, especially if you stayed around this long. And I will see you lovelies in the next video. Bye.